Are you recording, Alex?
Or yeah. Yeah, I'm recording. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, on it. Hey, hold up.
What's up?
Your Vex motor, the top one, is stuck on the end of the aluminum bar.
Oh.
Am I seeing that right, Enzo?
Try to
bring it back. Go forward on the. Yeah. Okay, you're good. Yeah. Is your foot on the tape, Enzo, or is that? Is that lower motor in the water?
No. It was close.
I guess we weren't ready for thinking about water being the bottom of the tank. We have replacement motor, so. We have replacement motor for every motor. This would be some of the easiest one to replace, probably.
How's it working?
Pretty decent.
I like the claw. I like the gripper. It's a good.
It went through a lot of iterations.
Yeah, we have a bin of 3D prints we didn't use. It's large. There's a lot of things in it.
Should have brought a portable space heater down here. That's one thing we forgot.
We could take an intermission looking back.
You know, go to the trailer there and talk about it.
No kidding.
Can you tell them if it goes in the water?
Yeah, I'm trying to keep an eye on it.
The motor should actually be able to go in the water. And we have replacement motors
in water all this. Yeah, if it gets a little damaged, it hurts. It soaks, I mean, if it's submerged, it'll be a problem.
Especially the old The cool thing about this is you realistically can put anything on there. This whole, you know, rotate.
Yeah.
So you know what OCD means on the power supply?
What's up?
Whenever I try to do two of the motors at the same time, it like throws an error and starts beeping.
I don't know. What's the settings on it right now? Okay.
Weston's coming up there.